Hey, Mark, excuse me. I'm on my way to 3768. Kind of got hung up. It's raining out here. I'm on my way into Dallas. Jerry's probably going to be calling you to find out where I'm at if he can't get a hold of me, I'm sure. So, whoa. Man, I just had a wreck right in front of me. This guy ran a red light and hit four old ladies in an Impala. Just kind of clipped them and turned them around right in front of me, man. That was close. Oh, now this guy's getting out of his car. Now he's throwing his hands up in the air like it was their fault. Oh, hold on. He's going over their window. She's rolling down the window. Oh, man, I think she sprayed him with pepper spray, man. He's holding his face and he's on his knees. She's getting out, she's beating him with an umbrella. The other women are getting out, too. There's one woman with a little black purse. She's tomahawking him, man. She looks like a Sunbelt 20 horsepower jackhammer. Blah, blah, blah. We got another woman she's hitting him like he's got a cattle prod, man. She's got an umbrella. She's sticking it in his side. Oh, there's another one. It's a little woman. Looks like Mother Goose. She beat him. She's got this huge fish bag. It's huge. It's about the size of her. She's about 4 foot nothing. She hit him over the head. Everything went all over the place. She just hit him in the head with a Bible. She picked this Bible up and she lifted it way over her head. Oh, they still beat the hell out of this guy. She picked his Bible up and raised it up above her head and just beamed the guy. This guy's not getting up. They're still hitting him. The one with the little black purse is still all pieces of it. Okay, he's up on the car. The little woman just beamed him again with that big bag. He's running to his car. He's out of here. She's stuck into him as he's driving off. This is too good. I gotta go.